purpose of the study was to determine the effects of teriparatide, which is the biologically active fragment of a normal hormone, parathyroid hormone, and its effects on periodontal outcomes of therapy in patients with severe periodontal disease. The findings of the study included significant clinical improvements in the parameters of reduced probing depth and gains in clinical attachment. These are both measures of improved health of the tissue surrounding the teeth. In addition, we found significant gains in bone around the teeth that were treated.
Perhaps the most significant finding is that patients who were taking teriparatide experienced a 30% overall bone gain around their teeth compared to 3% of those who did not take the teriparatide. So my overall impression is that teriparatide provided additional benefits to traditional periodontal surgery. We enrolled 40 patients with severe periodontal disease, and we provided periodontal surgery for each of the patients. Half of the patients received the study drug, teriparatide, or Forteo, and half of the patients received placebo, which they took for 6 weeks, beginning at the time of surgery. We followed the patients for 12 months, and we picked our patients based on a set of inclusion and exclusion criteria. Specifically, we wanted patients with severe periodontal disease who were otherwise relatively healthy. Becky was a great candidate for this research study because she had excellent oral hygiene despite having bone loss.
I decided to participate in the study because when I found out it had the potential to possibly regrow bone that I had lost from the disease, I was excited to be a part of it and really hoped that I would have been one of the lucky ones who would have actually gotten the drug. Because at that point, it wasn't going to hurt me. It would only help me.
Becky began the study with a 7-millimeter pocket on an upper front tooth. After 12 months of being in the study, that pocket was reduced to 3 millimeters, which is highly significant. In comparison, the patients who were not taking teriparatide experienced an average of 1.3 millimeters reduction in pockets. Periodontal pocket is the space between the gum and the tooth where when you floss your teeth, the dental floss will go in that space. And when pockets get too large, it's very difficult to clean all the bacteria out of that, which is one of the reasons why deeper pockets can contribute to periodontal destruction.
It was really overall, you know, great care, and I'd do it again.
We were pleased with the outcomes of this study, but the study was a small study and needs to be repeated with larger populations. In addition, this therapy is not FDA approved for the treatment of periodontal disease, and so it will be important to repeat the studies in larger populations. The next step for this research is to develop local therapies to target the bone in the oral cavity directly, in addition to evaluating the use of teriparatide in conjunction with dental implant therapy.